Hello, welcome to today's session on helping students develop effective study skills. My name is Prue, and today I'm going to show you some different things that you can do to help your students develop the skills they need to work towards achieving their personal best at school. And I'm sort of seeing three common themes. The first one is a very poor concept of homework versus independent learning. The second is a lack of skills in planning. And the last one is limited experience in how to study effectively for a test. Compulsory work is the things that your teacher tells you to do. Independent learning work is where you go, right, I don't have any homework. What could I do tonight that will help me understand the subject better? So you say, right, we've got 3 weeks of this assignment. Let's fill in a rough plan. And we often call this slicing the salami. And the reason is if you try and eat a salami all in one go, that's really hard to do. But if you break it up into slices and eat it a piece at a time, it's much easier. One of the things that Einstein said that I really love, he said the definition of insanity is where you keep doing the same thing all the time and somehow you think that's going to lead to different results. The whole point of this training is to get you to stop and think, what can you do differently to help your students build the skills that they need to work towards their own personal academic best at school?